Discover your next destination. Just simply live. Come and play at one of our golf estates or be part of a swimming gala championship. Enjoy a 4x4 challenge or an active weekend getaway in Swartland. Go on mountain biking and hiking adventures that route through wine grape vineyards and olive groves, hectares of open farmland and granite mountains. Cycle breathtaking views across the cross country on the Kwatu biking route, or just come and enjoy a fun run. Experience a piece of Africa on the west coast with a game drive through Buffelsfontein Game and Nature Reserves, where wildlife is part of our landscape. Discover beautiful coastlines with luxurious villas and guest houses, and explore the small harbor town of Azerfontein with its 16-mile uninterrupted sandy beach that will leave a memorable sense of taste for a welcome coastal breakfast. Stop at one of our country farm stalls and head on to your next destination past Darling Wind Farms, just 25 kilometers, before you can say, "Hello, Darling." In the town of Darling, the legendary Avita's Baron entertains visitors to some excellent humor while indulging in all its delightful arts and crafts. Enjoy a taste of our renowned export draft at Darling Brewery, or toffee and caramel tasting at Darling Sweet, with a stop at Omonde's Wine Estate before dining at one of the Darling's vibrant restaurants. The Darling Annual Rocking Daisies and Wildflower Festival are some of the festivals that attract visitors to the heart of the West Coast. It's Darling's world. We just live in it. Explore the Darling Cellars before heading 35 kilometers on your way east to Malmesbury. Come and discover the wide, fertile plain, which is the breadbasket of Cape Town, with its wheat fields reaching up to the foot of the mountains, where several beautiful historic buildings and countryside getaways accompany its visitors with warm, welcoming restaurant attractions while shopping for that next tangible gift. With the oldest wine estate that dates back to 1696, discover the true gift of nature in our award-winning Swartland wines, tasting a variety of exports and enjoying friendly hospitality. Explore the town Mariasburg, just 40 kilometers north from Malmesbury, home to one of the only two museums in the world dedicated to the history of the wheat industry. Visit the Labyrinth in the Park to relax body and soul, or head to Koringberg. Enjoy water sports on the Berg River or Misverstand Dam. Discover the lush Riebeek Valley, 22 kilometers to the east of Malmesbury, at the foot of Kasteelberg, where the old town of Riebeek West and Riebeek Kasteel are situated. Here, the Olive Festival and the Bath River Canoe Marathon are major annual events. Come and discover its historical buildings and unique architecture, or visit one of its many wine and olive estates that are renowned for their quality exports. Take some time out with exquisite cuisine and coffee factory shops while exploring fine arts and crafts in the picturesque Riebeek Valley.